Hey guys, it's Nate, aka The Foot Accountant. Welcome back to the channel. Another Tots Friday is upon us. This time, it's Bundesliga that comes to town. The biggest question is, how is EA going to keep the hype rolling from Premier League team of the season ending into today and the beginning of Bundesliga Tots? Now, we have some leaks, and I want to talk about how they might do that today with these new cards that are coming out. So if you're excited for Bundesliga Tots today, drop a thumbs up and subscribe if you're new. Let's close out Premier League Tots, though, before we look ahead to the Bundesliga with the content that we had yesterday on Thursday. We had a surprise player SBC. Guys, there was a leak right before content that we were getting an end of an era player SBC, but this is really not the player we thought we were going to be getting. Stephanie Houghton from the Women's Man City team. It is a really solid card. If you're wanting a center defensive mid for your Manchester City Lynx, she is a really solid card. All the defending play styles. She's got intercept plus, long ball, and aerial plus. But when people thought of an end of an era card, a lot of the thought did not go to this card. A lot of people went towards Thiago Silva. There was a lot of hype right before content yesterday when the end of an era kind of juices were flowing. Maybe there's more end of an era SBCs to come, because Thiago Silva would be deserved for sure, and it would be insane. But again, another center back SBC technically from her base position, but I think CDM would fit her more in game. That was our SBC from yesterday, as well as a new daily login. Seems like every single week on Thursday of Team of the Season, we are going to get a brand new daily login, which kind of coincides for that next week of Team of the Season. So make sure you're getting involved with that. I believe it is the exact same rewards as last week with the daily login. So we love that. And then, of course, we can't skip over, because it's a 50K pack this week inside of marquee matchups. So get that done for some tradable packs during Team of the Season. And yeah, a 50K pack can actually pay out pretty decent. So yesterday's content, especially in terms of SBCs, wasn't that crazy. Now, the other part of content that we did get was the objective section. Guys, in that seasonal tab of objectives, we had released, as expected, the Season 6 Lounge, the Bundesliga objectives that are playable in the same cup that we played last week for the Premier League. Again, it is max chem. It is all one league. You have to use all Bundesliga players in the cup. And they give you some decent rewards this time. You got Gutsa, you got Royce, you have Kim Min-jae, a very usable card still, kind of on the out and outs. There's probably going to be better Bundesliga center backs dropped today, but 3,000 XP is the biggest part of this, and a Tots guaranteed pack, of course, in the rewards for the Season 6 Lounge. It's not that terrible to get done. I'm saying this when I've barely played it that much, but yeah, go ahead and get that done. I think the biggest thing that I noticed yesterday is kind of what I was investing for with a few of the players on my transfer list, is that, man, my Bundesliga team, when I started to go make a cup team, from what is in my club, it looked horrendous. I do not have that many Bundesliga cards, and the market also shows that. Adeyemi's 80 rated gold card yesterday went from 2,000 coins all the way to 8 to 9K. And there were multiple cards like this. Daniel Malin's gold card went crazy on the market as people are going out and building Bundesliga teams to play in that cup. Now, there were some special cards like this. Madsen that went up. Bowie did okay. Boniface Future Stars was another card that went up a decent amount yesterday. If I had Bundesliga special cards that were lower rated, kind of like these, or even that Adeyemi, even though he's going out of packs, I would probably take the cash pretty soon, because the most amount of hype for people to play that cup and pay for players to put in their teams for it is probably happening over yesterday and into today, especially with weekend league starting a little bit later. I would probably try to sell those cards pretty soon, especially if they're golds, right, or lower rated ones. So those cards are flying. But yeah, when I look at my team for the cup that I am gonna have to try to build out, it looked terrible. So I'm gonna have to go buy some players as well. So I'm really understanding why those cards are going up a lot on the market. Now, speaking of cards that are going up, these Premier League Team of the Seasons are also having a similar movement on the market. VVD 7.4 million. Declan Rice is 1.4 million coins plus. He was on Tuesday, if you remember, 1.23, 1.24 million coins at his lowest. Yesterday, prices really exploded on the most meta elite tier Prem Tots cards. Saliba was up over 620,000 coins. Saka is up 200K almost. Crazy. Foden is up. Son is up big time. And even some of the, like, the moments cards. I think Garnacho is rising a bit. KDB, Luis Diaz, those cards are starting to rise a good bit. It was just people going out and buying these Prem Tots cards because as of right now, these are the only TOTS cards in the game that people really want to use. The TOTS Live cards, yeah, they're decent, but these are the best. The upper echelon, the players everybody wants to use. Now, we're getting more TOTS players today. It's probably going to make these prices fluctuate. So if I had one of these and I bought near the low point, I think you're safe to hold it for maybe today, tomorrow, and into the weekend a little bit. But there could be some of these prices that even start to drop today with the new Bundesliga cards that are coming out. And that's what I want to talk about next. Let's transition into it, lads. Bundesliga Tots. Like, what is coming today? It's week two. Let's buckle in for round two of Team of the Season, because round one, Prem, treated us pretty well. I know the pack weight was good. I'm going to say pack weight was good because I look at the player prices of the Prem Tots team and I realize that these are pretty packable cards. The stat juices were good. Three playstyle pluses on literally all of them. It was a good first week of Prem Tots. It's going to be difficult for EA to continue the hype from this week into the second week of Tots with Bundesliga. Now, we know the leaks. We talked about this whole leaked team yesterday. It sounds like nothing has changed, but we do have a few more leaks. And once again, I want to say, this team has very high potential. Very, very high potential. You've got the big names in here, especially with the moments cards, but you've got Malin, you've got Javi Simons, you've got Verts, Kane, Musiala, Frimpong, Grimaldo, right? Very meta cards that a lot of us have used in this game already. Can't forget about Royce, Goretzka, Coman, Upamecano, Sancho. I'm so curious to see how much of a boost Jadon Sancho's card has today. And then, of course, even Adeyemi and Tapsoba. And then along with that, you've got some players in here that I'm actually genuinely interested in playing with. Like Guirassy. How is a juiced Guirassy card going to play? Same thing with Boniface. Same thing with Javi Simons. And Xhaka. I don't think I've ever used the Xhaka card. I know there was one during Team of the Year, like the honorable mentions. But it's going to be really fun to try out a lot of these Bundesliga Tots cards. And I think EA is going to make them very packable today, guys. Because that is what they did last year. If you remember, from Premier League Team of the Season last year into the Bundesliga team of the season, they juiced the stats of the Bundesliga cards. They boosted them up more than they did the Prem, and they also made them a lot more packable. Last year, the Prem Tots cards got destroyed. We've mentioned this a couple times in this past week because Bundesliga was so good, and everybody wanted to go try out the Bundesliga cards because they were better than the Prem ones. I don't think that's going to happen today. I think the Bundesliga stat-wise cards are going to be on the same level as the Prem. I don't think EA can really have the room at this stage of the game to go crazy above the Prem Tots cards in terms of their stats. So I think they'll all have three playstyle pluses. I think they'll all be cracked statistically, but I just think they're going to end up being more packable and cheaper, which is why I'm saying that could hurt some of the Premier League Tots cards a little bit. But of course, some people as well will see these as just more hype because it's Prem, so they will not want to sell their Prem cards just yet. But I have high hopes today for this team, guys. I really do. I think it's going to be fun. We're all going to be able to craft via SBCs. The 81 plus player pick is out. The 84 times 7 is going to refresh today as well. So we got upgrades that we can do. And I'm even saving some exchange packs that I'll be able to craft in the 81 plus player picks today for sure too. So we'll be able to pack these cards and at least put a bit of a full send into trying to get them. Now, we haven't even mentioned the women's cards yet, right? We know from the loading screen that Pop is in the team because she is on the loading screen, right? We had two more leaks yesterday. This Stanway card is going to be unreal. I mean, right until Team of the Season, Stanway's Fantasy FC card, who was like 40 or 50K on the market, was in my ultimate team because she was so good. This card is going to be broken. It's probably going to be expensive and one of the best cards in the Frauen Bundesliga Team of the Season, but she's going to be absolutely broken. Those Bayern links and the English links as well, very, very useful for linking players together in this team. That's one other thing I'm going to mention is it's going to be really easy to try out Bundesliga Tots cards because this whole team is made up of three different clubs, maybe four different clubs, really. But you've got Dortmund, you've got Bayern, and of course, you have a lot of Leverkusen cards. You got a couple of Leipzig players in there as well, and then you have Anton, right? But this team is going to be pretty easy to link. If you get two or three players together from the same club, or two players from the same club and one other Bundesliga Tots card, it's going to be pretty easy to link them together, especially as most of us have at least one icon in our current starting 11. So I think that's going to be a help to these Bundesliga cards and the hype today, especially with trying out some of the women's cards like Stanway. We also have Pajor, right? Everyone's favorite 87 that they pack all the time. She's getting a Team of the Season card today as well. We don't have many other leaks of who's going to be in the women's Tots side, but there could be some gems in there as well, just like there was this past week of the Women's Super League. Now, one other way where EA can bring the hype today, and they didn't do an amazing job of it last week, but I think they're going to do a better job of it today, is SBC players. Sure, last week we had two, McCabe and we had Julian Alvarez. Today, I think they're going to go a little bit more above and beyond in terms of the hype for player SBCs with our player SBCs today. And there is one name that keeps getting floated out there and floated around as a potential SBC player today. It is Leroy Sané. And if Leroy Sané gets a good SBC, this card could be in everybody's team come later on this weekend. I mean, Alvarez last week was very well priced. He was pretty cheap. His upgrade wasn't the best, but he was well priced and he's just cracked in game. Sané's cards are usually cracked in game as well. I can remember old team of the season Sané cards. I can just see his Manchester City Tots card. I think it was FIFA 19 or maybe 20. He had a Tots card, Man City, and it was unreal. It was absolutely crazy. The biggest thing that Sané needs is a weak foot upgrade. This Dynasties card has a 4-star skill move and a 3-star weak foot addition to the card. It needs to be like a 5-star, 4-star Sané today, or maybe a 5-5. That could be insane. This card could be very good. He's got great playstyles. If you add those to playstyle pluses, we're talking about a Sané that might have like technical plus, rapid plus, and maybe like whipped pass or power shot or something. This could be a cracked card. So I'm not just like bumping up this Sané and hyping him up because I think it's going to be insane, or I want it to be good. Like it genuinely could be really good, guys, for that Sané SBC. Now, also, what we noticed last week too with the McCabe and the Julian Alvarez is we might get a women's Frauen Bundesliga player SBC today as well. That's something to look out for. And 2 weeks ago, we had a big icon SBC in the name of Rio Ferdinand. And I don't think we've had one since we had Rio. I think that was 2 weeks ago, right? During Tots Live. Anyways, I think there is a rumor floating around that we might get another Team of the Year icon player SBC today. Think Rio type quality, but potentially in the midfield. That's the rumor of what could be coming today, guys. So another big icon SBC to grind and to craft through all the upgrades with Team of the Season, Bundesliga cards out. Sounds like a W to me. So there could be a lot of action today in the SBC section. Now, when we think of objectives, we definitely know we're getting some sort of objective player today. Tots Douglas Luiz is going to be expiring. I know we have the Milinkovic Savage, but that's not related to Bundesliga today. The Douglas Luiz is going to go away. I'm probably not going to end up being able to finish this card, but we'll have either a men's or women's Bundesliga player in objectives today. And the last thing we have to talk about for content today in a way that EA could spice things up is evolutions, guys. Where have the evolutions gone? Like, we had some great Evos, like the Tots cards, like this Fedeta that I'm going to be able to create is absolutely nuts. This is from the Moment of Truth Evo that came out during Tots Live. The Tots Evos have really slowed down. So we need that to pick back up. I know Tots Upgrade Series was great. Premier League Tots, that was great as well. But we need this to pick back up. And today, this could be a place as a part of content where they do that. I think there's still a midfielder Evo that is still out there and kind of leaked to come. Maybe that just it's going to go crazy for midfielders today with like Sané, an icon SBC, and then an Evo, all for midfield type players. Who knows? But we need something good here today. It's got to be hyped. It's got to be free. Or if it's not going to be free, it better be an absolutely insane juice. So I'm really watching Evos and SBCs today, along with the pack weight for Bundesliga Tots to make things interesting. Now, I know some of you guys maybe have saved up packs and you're going to be doing a last minute pack spam right before Bundesliga Tots comes out today as well, which I have no problem with that. I'm going to be hitting my last set of upgrade packs, opening a few exchanges, going into the 81 plus player picks. I don't think I'm going to open any more store packs, man. Like, I want to have one last shot at a big Team of the Season player, but this is the reality of it, man. I've packed 57 Tots cards, most of them being in the last week. And only one Hyunmin Son, especially after opening two of these 750k packs, is what I'm coming out with as like a meta card to pull from it. So I guess I do have Garnacho from Weekend League Rewards too, not downplaying that card because he is very, very good. But I think I'm just going to move on to Bundesliga and kind of look at it that way and say, let's just see who I maybe have the chance to hit this week, because every single week brings a new opportunity. Like, the cards coming out today, you might be like, Nate, I'm not a huge fan of the Bundesliga. None of these cards speak to me. But you never know, right? It's just one of those times where if they bump up that pack weight a little bit, you pack one card, oh, I might try it out, and then boom, all of a sudden, you find out that you have a new very, very favorite card in your team. That happened to me last year during Team of the Season multiple times, and these Prem cards, I mean, a lot of the hype is going to transition to Bundesliga today. I'm just being honest. That's how it happens every single year, and that's how I think the market is going to react as well. I still have some of the Bundesliga cards that I picked up. I still have the Phil Foden that I bought as well for 2.1 million. He was over 2.3 yesterday. I still think that he can do good, but this is probably a card I'll try to transition out of before content today just so I can take the cash. But the market the last 2 weeks on Fridays has been very crazy, right? You guys remember me talking about it. We've made crazy coins the last 2 weeks on TOTS cards that have come out, and also just the rest of the market in general, because everybody at content goes and rips packs and then gets a whole bunch of coins, and then Weekend League starts late, right? So then there's a huge buying spree right at the start of Weekend League and prices explode. That's going to be different today. There still are going to be prices that go up, but the thing that we don't have today that we had for the past 2 weeks of TOTS Live and Premier League Team of the Season is we don't have all those saved up packs that are going to be injecting as many coins into the market all at one time like we did in the past 2 weeks. So there will still be price rises today. What I would tell you to watch out for would be panic drops after the content drop. And of course, watch the new Bundesliga Team of the Season cards. If you want to be trading with these, they will be great to trade with today because people are going to want to use these and try them out. And at the same time, watch the Prem Tots. If there's one of these that you look at the team today and you're like, it's not as good as Prem, and you want to go buy a Prem card, if there's drops on any of these, maybe even some of the Women's Super League cards like Hemp, you know, or maybe Sam Kerr, maybe there's an opportunity for you to pick up one of those to see it rise a bit up into Weekend League. So watch the Bundesliga specials and watch the Prem Tots cards today for sure on the market. There will still be price rises. Again, I want to reiterate that there will still be cards that move up in value because people are going to be playing champs. You got all those Bundesliga Tots cards and rewards. People are going to be going after them again this weekend. I just don't think it's going to be as crazy of like the whole entire market exploding as much as it did the last 2 weeks. It'll still be a good place to trade though, for sure. Now, I want to mention something else because I haven't talked about the Mixed League Tots cards yet, and it was actually brought to my attention. We maybe touched on it yesterday in the video just a little bit, but a loading screen yesterday cemented the thought in our minds that we have a different schedule for these cards. The Mixed League Team of the Season items are actually still going to be in packs today, guys. These cards are, maybe they're going out of packs. I don't know. I mean, they're still in rewards. If we look at EA's website, we're still a little bit kind of confused on this. On the EA website, they show that they are going to be in Weekend League rewards along with Bundesliga, the Frauen Bundesliga, starting today for the champs games that start today. And those rewards, Mixed Tots team number one will be available. Now, I can't find a spot here on the menus that says when the Mixed League Tots cards are going out of packs. Like this whole menu over here on the right, there's no other. Usually you can like flip through it and scroll through it. There's nothing, right? It just shows Holland and those cards. So I don't know what's going on there. But if you took a look at the loading screen that came up yesterday at content, it said a Ronaldo Team of the Season card is coming. Yes, that is definitely Ronaldo, a Portuguese striker in the Saudi League with 99 shooting and 94 dribbling. That's +2 shooting over his Team of the Year, by the way. And then the card next to him looks like Balotelli, a Tots Moments Balotelli with 96 physical and 94 dribbling. Two crazy, crazy cards, which is phenomenal from EA to be putting into the Mixed Leagues Team 2, we're guessing. But when you look at the start time, you see that it does not start for 2 days. It doesn't start until Sunday, guys. So the question is, do these cards go out of packs today, or do they actually stay in packs until Sunday, and we kind of get the new Mixed League of Tots cards in on Sunday, and these cards are just in rewards, and that's how they're listed on the website from EA, because those are the only ones that have come out so far. That's the question I don't think we have an answer to. I wish I could see a countdown in the menus of like how long these certain cards are in packs, or a loading screen. When I was trying to, you know, load into the game just now, there was no loading screen there. So I don't know what's going on with the menus. Something's messing up for sure. But I don't think I would risk it. If you had a Di Maria that you like were really excited to use, I would probably say take the safe route and sell the card. I mean, if Di Maria were to still be in packs today, he would 100% drop in value. I know that he's up a lot right now. He was as low as 1.4 million coins, and now he's almost 1.6, right? He's risen up a ton. But if he's going to get re-released into packs today, you know EA is going all out for the lightning rounds for Bundesliga. They're going to run all of those, and there's going to be insane supply, so he would drop. So I would just say be careful, even if like Conte as well. I know some of you guys maybe wanted to buy Conte for your team. You see that Ronaldo on the loading screen, you're like, yo, I need this card. Maybe you just take a backseat on buying it just until we see what content looks like today. That is one thing I wanted to shout for you guys, because as of right now, it's kind of unknown until we see what happens at the content drop today. So yeah, today's still going to be a good day, guys, 100%. I just think I'm wondering really where EA is going to pick their spot. What is EA going to do today to make this hype? I don't see them allowing the hype to really just drop off and be dead in a sense, because it's team of the season. They got to keep things rolling. I think they're going to do it with the pack weight, and I think they're going to do it. This might have even been a team of the season card today. Oberdorf. Wow, look at that. Tapsoba in that pack as well. They might do it with the pack weight. They might do it with the SBCs, maybe with the Evos. We'll have to see. But honestly, looking at this leaked team, there are going to be plenty of cards. A lot of people are going to be excited to try out today. And we're going to be on stream watching the market, watching the packs. I will still be crafting packs today. We'll probably do some packs, buzzer beater items, packs just before 6 p.m. just in case we have one last shot at packing one of these big Premier League team of the season cards. It seems kind of like EA turned up the pack weight yesterday just a little. Like, we started the stream yesterday with, I think, 45 team of the seasons. We went all the way up to 57. Now, granted, all of them were fodder apart from some decent WSL cards like Charles and Greenwood, but no big Prem Tots to note. So I'm leaving Premier League team of the season. This is something we might do on the Friday videos every single week. I'm leaving Prem team of the season with a completely changed team for sure. Decent SBCs, great cards that were released. But you know what? It's probably going to change just as much into next week, which I'm super excited for. More Bundesliga SBCs coming out this week, mixed league players coming out, a Ronaldo and a Balotelli to chase in those packs. Sign me up, man. That's one of the best parts about team of the season, is that it just keeps going, and every single week we get amazing cards, and there'll be some things along the way to spice things up. I still have a hunch, guys, about icons, that EA might include team of the season icons towards the latter part of team of the season to keep things fresh and exciting. But as of right now, we don't see anything along those lines. But that's getting ahead of ourselves. Bundesliga team of the season today, I'm excited for it. I've got packs saved. We're going to be ripping those, watching the market, and checking out what insane cards EA delivers for us on this game today. So if you're excited for Bundesliga Tots, drop a thumbs up on the video once again. Comment down below if you have any questions, and subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys in the Twitch stream today. That link is down below in the description. Peace out.